Of Mr. Kite, there will be a show tonight on trampolines. The Hendersons will all be there. Late of Pablo Fanke's fair. Have you seen it? It's great. They got stuff over men and horses, hoops and garters. Lastly, throw a hogshead of real fire. In this way, Mr. K will challenge the world with the blue people. They're great. They're just chilled out. The celebrated Mr. K performs his feat on Saturday at Bishopsgate. Nice neck of the woods. The Hendersons, they're gonna dance and sing as Mr. K flies through the ring. Oh, don't be late. Mrs. K needs to show the public their production second to none, baby. And of course, Henry the Horse gonna do the waltz. Oh, you've gotta see it. It's genius. I mean, she's brilliant, she does the stuff, it's movement, it wants horses, how do they do that stuff? You gotta give her sugar, you know, and she's called Henry, and it's a lot of explanation, but don't worry about it, kids, okay? Just tune in, turn off, drop out, drop in, switch off, switch on, and explode. The band begins at 10 to 6, when Mr. K performs his tricks. And Mr. H will demonstrate 10 somersets he's gonna do on solid ground, whatever they are. Having been some days in preparation, a splendid time is guaranteed for all. And tonight, Mr. K is chopping the bill, baby, across the universe. It's me. I'm on top of the bill. I spent years getting to this point. I'm bloody brilliant. It's just cars, you gotta see what I do, man. I got horses and dogs and cats and monkeys and blue people. It's just, it's such a collection. I spent years putting it together. You gotta watch it. You gotta see it. It's me. In the thing.
Oh! Taymor!